Okay. Hey guys, I'm back, and today we're going to draw a zombie. So let's get started. First, we want to draw a square head like all the other videos. And now, we're going to draw the body with little two legs at the bottom. And then on the arms, you want to make them like sideways so it looks like a zombie's. There you go. Okay, now. Wait, no, I messed up. I'm gonna fix that. Okay. I just didn't make it long enough, that's why I erased it. Okay, there we go. Okay, now the sleeves. And then little lines for the shoes in the front. Whoops, I forgot something again. Sorry about that. I keep on forgetting stuff. That's like the little thing at the bottom that I'm like, looks like, yeah. Okay, now the hair. You can just do it anywhere, like little squares or anything. There you go. Now you can do some eyes. This is how you do the nose and the mouth. So there's the nose, so you put it like, and you put the mouth like this. See ya. Okay, done. Now you're gonna wanna color. So first you're gonna wanna dark green color the hair. Okay, I'm done with the hair. Now for the skin. So, put all the skin light green. Okay, I did all the skin. Now it's time to do the shirt. So get some light blue and start coloring. Okay, I'm done with the shirt. Now you're gonna need dark blue. Okay, now we're gonna need to do the shoes, and that's black. Okay, now we need to do the eyes, nose, and mouth. Okay, the eyes are black. Okay, now you need to do the nose and the mouth. The nose and the mouth are... Okay, now you need light green. I forgot to fill in this spot, but this is supposed to be light green because it's the skin. Okay, I'm done with the zombie. Okay, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. So, see you later, guys.